We are trying to figure out where Eric is. All right.
So I submit that Eric's either in the bathroom, sucking off some guy, maybe in the alleyway, because he loves the alley.
Okay.
He could be upstairs fucking Chris, because Chris has no morals and Eric doesn't care.
Do you want to go find him? I think this will be like the documentary. It's called Finding Eric.
Let's go up the stairs.
All right, let's do it. Oh my goodness, I'm getting oddly turned on. Is he in here?
His bedroom. There is a woman. Let's just say that Chris doesn't use condoms.
That's a mouth harp.
It's not.
Oh, fuck, I don't know what I'm doing. Fuck.
I've never seen anything sadder in my entire life, Nick Fable.
That is a mouth harp.
Oh, he's not in there. Oh, it's a weight room.
Does no one believe in box springs and frames here?
It's like a brothel.
Jeez.
This place sucks.
Let's go to the stairs.
Okay.
I have no idea where Eric is.
Eric and Chris went to get charcoal.
Oh, right. They went to they were on our task mission.
Oh, damn.
The last 20 minutes have been wasted footage. So in the end, Eric fucked Chris.
Well, he's white.
That's all we'll ever know.
Like, damn.
For width. And you get Alex walking around the back.
My like, crazy person. Hey, we're gonna be on the side in the video. Oh no, now it's got it right.
Thank you.
Wish I was drinking this in the martini glass right now because it's so classy.
Well,
do you want to do PDA? Eric, come on, I want to do PDA.
Come on.
I licked your screen.
You're a slut. I'm drunk.
This is called the chest hair.
Ew, no!
Some sort of closing statement.
This is a closing statement.
Brought to you by Campari, the number 13, and pork. Good work.